This is from CNN. Americans now have a record $14 trillion in debt. Okay, first of all, that's trillion, people. I didn't say million, I didn't say billion, I said trillion. 14 trillion. It says households are sitting on a record amount of debt in mortgages, credit cards, student loans, and other forms of debt. Household debt ticked up 0.7% during the third quarter, according to the New York Federal Reserve, continuing a five-year climb encouraged by low employment, strong consumer confidence, and cheap borrowing costs. Now, this is a phrase I need to jump in on, because this is a situation. When you have low unemployment, that means people are working, people are making money. Strong consumer confidence means people are feeling good. But here's the situation here. Cheap borrowing costs. See, regardless of how we're doing financially, if you continue to borrow, you're going opposite of the direction you're trying to go. Let me give you a PhD in economics here, people. Interest that you earn is a reward. Interest that you pay is a penalty. So if I borrow someone else's money, I'm being charged a penalty. That's called interest. And when we get this in our heads and we start to understand it, we can start to take steps to put ourselves in a better position. So what we have to do, regardless of what's going on in the economy, we've got to make sure that we have a plan. And so if you're out there and you're hearing this, don't let consumer confidence throw you off your trail. You've got to know the path. And we talk about the baby steps here. Why? Because that's the path that can change your life. That's the path that has helped millions of people turn around their financial situation and truly understand how this works. So I'm going to the phones, and I want to talk to someone. Let's see here. I got line 4.